We're all familiar with the concept of a time machine. What we have here is a space machine. Instead of traveling backwards or forward in time, we can transport viewers from one space to another in virtually no time at all.
Have you ever looked into someone's eyes to see what is there? That's a hard thing to do. VR takes this to another level, creates a new kind of closeness, subjectivity, almost as though you could really change places with someone.